sure to like us on Facebook.
And we're back with the Family Animals. When did you guys start to work together as a band?
Oh man, we all started playing the same year in 2000. We were...
Seems like a long time ago, doesn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I was 12 or 13, Jesse was 10, Frankie was 11,
so you
12.
We have been together like in the central core and hasn't changed.
Well, we all grew up together. He's our neighbor and me and Jesse are brothers.
Where are you guys from?
Mount Cobb, Pennsylvania area.
Okay. Where did you get the name Family Animals?
Where'd that
come from? We wanted to change our name because we were called the Tonics for a long time, but we called ourselves that when we were kids, and it's dumb. And picking a band name's hard,
man. I'm sorry, I have to stop you because that just sounds so stupidly 50s, you know?
It was the Catatonics, and we thought that was cool, but then there was like another band called that or something. So we went to the Tonics, and we didn't like it. We were kids, and it's, like I said, it's hard picking a band name, man. And,
sorry, it's a terrible name.
I know, yeah, so we wanted to change it.
And, Family Animals, though, is good. Where'd it come from?
Oh, I'm glad you like it, but because I don't know if I like it. But there was a Battle of the Bands we were playing in 2008, and we needed to change our name before then, and that basically was the best one we had. So we just told them that, and they put it on the flyer, and then we wound up winning, and so we just kept it since then. But where it came from, I don't really remember. I think because we have a lot of animals.
Who coined it?
Pretty sure you did.
Yeah, I don't know. I always liked the Animals, the band, their name. And
Eric Burden, I mean.
Yeah, he's the man. You know. And the idea of family.
No. Right? Yeah, I love that stuff. Like anything classic, right?
I think it fits though because we have tons of dogs. We have a lot of animals, and we're a family basically. We're all brothers, so.
I think that's amazing that you can keep a group together, tight knit. You know, group. It's that can be awfully hard to do. And then in some groups, you have people kind of coming in and out. Let's listen to some more Family Animals.